children, I'm going to read a story for you. Peg Pal's Rabbit. Baby Rabbit loves his family. This is Baby Rabbit's family. Like you and I have a family, this is the rabbit family. This is Daddy Rabbit. Daddy Rabbit always knows where to find the crunchiest carrots. Mommy Rabbit gives the best cuddles. When he gets tired, he likes to come home to his cozy burrow. This is the rabbit's home, a burrow. Thank you, children. I hope you enjoyed the story.